Hello everyone. So in this question, it has been asked that during IVF, why an embryo is transferred.